I was roused by a gentle current of air in my ear. I sat up.
"Hello,"
said a faint voice. There was no one to be seen. "Where are you?" I asked.
"Here, right in front of you,"
whispered the voice. "I can't see you."
"Nobody can. I'm a puff of wind."
It was the puff of wind I'd felt several times. I'd never conversed with one before, but decided to give it a try. "Do you know the way out of the Gloombergs?" I asked.
"I'd hardly be flitting around these stuffy caves if I did,"
the puff of wind replied.
"I'd be wafting over the mountains and seas with my brothers and sisters. I'd be propelling the clouds across the sky or brewing up a tremendous storm. I'd be doing something useful, like blowing a ship across the ocean or driving a windmill.